Hey, welcome to more Dark Souls 2. Let me resize this screen. I've been playing a lot off stream as other characters, but I kind of want to get back to my Hexer. No. Oh, do we really gotta go all the way? There we go. Guess let's do the same thing I was just doing in my other game. I don't think I went and did, yeah, I haven't. Wait, did I see Blue Cathedral? Yeah, okay, I got him down then. Which, guess I'll start here. In probably the worst place for a hex build. Okay, since I am human at the moment, we can pretty easily expect me to get invaded and murdered within a few seconds. That'll be entertaining, right? To see I've been pumping up the vigor, vitality. I can't keep anything straight. Whichever one. Estus. Kind of amazed I survived this long. Sorry, that low Estus thing is bugging me. Wait, why'd I go here? Why'd I do that? Puppy, you picked the worst time. I just started. My dog has brought me her favorite toy. And I'm whispering because she knows I know. It's painful. painful place to be if you don't feel like going outside in this cold-ass weather. Can I get him from here? Would certainly make what's about to happen easier. Oh god, she's licking my leg. She knows. This is this is a matter of time kind of thing. Yeah, certainly makes you guys a whole lot easier to live with. Just doing this. Oh, no, no, no. Don't get caught in the full combo! Man, what was the one thing I said not to do? Get to some less lame combat. I hope less lame combat. Better be less lame. So you get yourself killed. Fighting the pursuer on stream. Thank you for the Titanite, buddy. Oh, yeah, that actually is meaningful to me, because, this character is... Oh shit, it's Paul. Oh no. He knows my dirty secret. I stream when he's done. What's up, man? You did. I can't help it. I just love Dark Souls. I should turn up the volume. I forgot about that. This is probably pretty quiet. Now it's less quiet. You don't gotta play Dark Souls, man. I'm not gonna... Well, I am going to make you. But I'm gonna pace myself. It's so good, man. Two is kind of my, like... guilty pleasure of the three. I'd also like to mention 2 is currently on sale for $10. $9.99 if you want to get, you know, technical. It's good times. Oh, God, my endurance is shit. No, just on Steam, straight up. And Dark Souls 3, I want to say, is like... I think it's less than 15 right now with all the DLC. There's no reason not to get all three. None. I keep looking at that screen like that's where the camera is, but that's where the chat is. Get it all. Buy it all. Man, you just got stimulated. Don't try playing broke with me. She's scratching my leg now. Well, I know you know ways to make 25 bucks beyond the gas station. You can make 25. Pretty young boy like you? I think that's reasonable. Get all my ADP on this character? No. I have almost none. Well, we are now ready to resume. And I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked by another player character. I suck at PvP. Invaded is kind of the one downside of these games. Next time they go on sale for that price, kind of often these days. Is he resistant to dark? Nope. No, he is not. Good for me. Bashful Ray. I need no Bashful Ray in my life. Shit. So glad I put some vigor on this character. Not sure when I did it, but I'm glad it's done. No. This is the last thing I need right now. Fuck. Oh. I'm definitely feeling the lack of agility there. That was rough against a simple forlorn. Forlorn. I can say words. I do words. Tell him, Paul. Tell him I can do words. So many ninjas. That guy just likes running. That's all he does. I know, man. I don't know. They're like the magnets of the human mind. You know, that actually kind of works. Proud of that, magnets of the human mind. Ever play Kingsfield back on the PlayStation, man? Missed out. Same company. Dark Souls 1 feels like its whole own thing, but this one feels like Kingsfield to me. Just if you ever do finish up Dark Souls 1 and come to this one, expect it to feel real different. And then 3 kind of goes back. But is also kind of like Bloodborne? It's a whole thing. It's good times though. Someday I'll convert the entire world. Ow. Dick move, guy. Hell yeah, man. This shit's Naruto. Believe it. Must be further up than where I came out from. That's not what I wanted to happen. Ow. She's not actually all that tough, it's just... if the bleed stacks up enough, it is gonna hurt. And I ain't about that life, man. I don't know why the fuck I'm talking like this. I never say, I ain't about that life. That ain't me, dog. You know me. Maybe, man. Almost jumped right into that hole. You hear about those teens out in Georgia who managed to get expelled during the shutdown? Making that racist TikTok video. Like, the worst kind of racist, too, just because it was lazy and, quite frankly, not remotely funny. I don't know. I just kind of like it when, you know, good things happen to good people like that. Ow. Please don't stab me to death. These skeletons are so fucking good at in these games. No, 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 no. Oh, God. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, well. A little bit careless, and all of a sudden you start taking the hits. Come on. Do your dance. Oh, the Georgia teens? Yeah. I mean, when you see what they thought was worth getting expelled for, it's Oh God. Yeah. It why would anyone make that? It's not like it's even like, it's just like two white kids doing stereotypes and being kind of mean about it. Now, there are far worse things out there. It's just so lazy. Which is kind of funny, given some of the things they were saying there. Alright, we got those souls back. I mean, that just seems like a strange thing for high school kids to do. It's like kids playing pretend science in the sink, but with racism. I can't think of anything else that would make any sense with that. Okay, I'm busting that thing before it kills me. Oh man, that there's a music video on that. Just using like old phrenology crap. They blinded me with racist science. Do-do-do. Maybe I should use that mace. I don't think I can actually. Why do I have enough strength for that? What the hell do I have 2 extra points in strength for? Well, whatever. Frito cheese? Oh, the cans of Frito cheese. That sounds like too much cheese. That's dangerously cheesy, man. Let me to see light, however. I mean, I think anything you put that Frito cheese on is probably going to be pretty good. I think. Why the hell did I do that? Those two are fine. That's a good number. Let's get more endurance. Oh, why the hell did I do that? Why do I do that too? Looking that way. Camera here, not there. Maybe a camera should be there. Something to think about.
Oh, I'd given you up for dead. Almost had me worried, really.
I mean, nobody really needs a straight-on view of me. Are you ordering, like, an essential thing with unessential things? Huh. Are you sending pictures of your feet to somebody, Paul? Good thing to know. My uncle just ordered a phone. Huh. Solid tip, man. Solid tip of my wiener. Kind of a thing they did, because if they didn't, people would complain. So there's still a way to get your, like, your promised prime shipping speed. And at the same time, they delay it for a lot of people who don't think to look. Extra couple of points in strength, but it's about to work out for me really well. I should talk to Kale. Or, no, his name is not Kale. Creighton.
I've heard this. A giant. It's a... Pite. The man... Pite. And don't you believe... Oh, fine.
It's not much of a fist bump, but okay. First spellcaster. this spawn. Come to me, bone wheel. This guy next. Come on, come at me. Come on, last one. Lovely execution. You're such a nightmare with those constant little hits. No.
I suppose it's about time I moved shop.
And now I probably never need that again. Earned a whole lot of life gems there. Didn't realize I got one of those. Always good to have more stuff. Ooh, two chunks. Exciting.
Many deal.
Oh, Paul, it won't be long before you learn to be excited by chunks. You know, if I'm not wrong about what that hood does, that was a very exciting pickup. No. Not very exciting at all, I was wrong. It happens. +8. So close to a +10. Upgrade the bone staff. It's good to have a backup.
I'll be around.
gacha stones do I have? So the plan is to take the, goddamn, what's it called? Sunset staff. Imbue that with darkness. Increase my hexing. But I don't think McDuff does that yet. I think I have to get him the other ember. But once we got that, we'll do moderately more damage. It's not really all that exciting. Whoa. How'd he get out? Oh. He just walked. Didn't know that was a side effect of opening that. Well, now we know. Games, knowing is more than half the battle. I didn't burn my bone dust. Oh, I should open that up for him. You know, I don't know what just died and gave me experience, but I'll take it. Ooh, we will do it now. That mace a whole lot more useful. Actually, does it? Yeah, it scales with that kind of stuff. Well, I guess I gotta. That's just too good to pass up. Slightly better staff. With which I will go farm the souls for my other upgrade. Yeah, Ra's not a half bad idea, actually. I have an idea. A really dumb idea. But I'm gonna try it. We're gonna see just how dumb this is. Not worth it. Wait, why do I keep doing that? I'm gonna burn a bonfire ascetic here. Cause I wanna say that boss gives like a really cool reward for that that plus one. And if, you know, worst things comes to worst, and I just get my ass handed to me by everything here, I can just you know, move on and never come back to Huntsman's Copse. Already that does seem to be the way things are going. What? Oh no. What is this? Yeah, I don't want to fight four skeletons at once. But at least that guy's gone, so if they do kill me, it's fine. Crystal lizard again. Oh, I've just woken up the one behind me now, haven't I? Nothing is fucked here. Nothing was ever fucked. It was always firmly within my grasp. is there a new one now? Oh, I'm gonna get murdered. New plan. Run through like a coward to the boss. Oh, that's where he was from. Okay, new plan works out pretty well. But I am now markedly more afraid of these guys. Skeletons, come find me. Oh god, they hurt so bad. Oof, everything hurts so bad. Get baited around. Come at me. Damn it, get baited. Magic's okay. But for the time being, it's the best thing I got here. Something I should perhaps not underestimate quite so much. Oh, you hurt bad again. One somewhere behind. Oh, thank god he moved. It's not that much harder. Kind of. It's a life gem, then burn him down. Out. This is going to be a lot more backpedaling. There's so many. And of course that doesn't infect them. I should have expected. Why, skeletons? Why? Aha. Barely did it. Thank you. was the other thing I got? Now I just really want that crystal lizard I couldn't get. Oh god, it's going so badly already. Well, if this is how things are gonna be, may as well go kill the mage skeleton. Oh, no, no, no. Fuck me. I mean, falling off cliffs is like the number one way I die in Dark Souls 2. Or at least it was. These days I'm a little more careful, and now it's like number three, maybe. But now I finally stand a chance of killing all of these and making my way to both my souls and that crystal lizard. Why wasn't I just imagining it in the first place, magicking it? Delicious chunks. And now I never need to come back here. Good times with Dark Souls. Someday, you will know this addiction. This sick need to make a million new characters, have them all do different things. Maybe not that far, but you're gonna love it, trust me. Curious about something. How much time have I even put in to the original Dark Souls? I see you're No Man's Sky. Sneaky boy. Total time in remastered, 18 minutes. You have played more Dark Souls Remastered on PC than I will. Or have, at least. Yeah, I did a lot of that game on PS4 and Switch. Soon to be PC. And I guess I could get it on Xbox. I mean, may as well, right? Too exciting with these guys, but take all the large titanite I can get. Oh, you little dick of a stink. Sneaky little fuck. So, you staying up until the morning to make the wife breakfast again? What? shit. I may actually have to try to run up on him. Yep, bread's on my list too. I need a third hand. Let's try the old claw grip from Monster Hunter. Claw grip did not serve me well. But it will this time. Shit. What are my options? I feel like I have other options. Can't quite do Soul Spear, but it's good thinking. Maybe that'll do me. Combination of the previous two plans. Did not work. Did you die? No, you didn't. So close. Going back to the melee plan until I get this. You know, that may just be the way of it. I'll have to go down there. I may cut some of this out for YouTube. Maybe do a counter. Make it fun for the kids. That's a 114, 133. Better off using the old bone staff. Can't see anything. Well, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Did not realize they could follow me this far. There. Right as I was giving up, it just works. Isn't that convenient? Isn't that nice? It's pretty convenient and nice. Now I am gonna have to do like a wacky montage. What? Why won't you climb down? This isn't ominous. I kinda really hate this part. A beefy hit. Oh, I'm supposed to use him to open that up. Oh god, there's so many. Oh god, I let myself get trapped. You know what? That went pretty well. Can't be too upset with that. Petrified something. Yeah, that's a pit of death. That's gotten me more than a few times. Man, how long do you think until you go ahead and hit go on becoming an affiliate? No, I need you to break this. I mean, he should be pretty close these days. I see, a couple people in there pretty regularly. I mean, you gotta be at least at a 2 average by now, I would think. Or am I, like, way off base? Yeah, that is the hardest number to raise. But you seem like you do pretty well with No Man's Sky. Especially if you can get, gosh, I don't remember their name. Pony's friend to show up more often. He didn't stick around very long, though. Thank you. Where the hell are those flames coming? Oh, way up there. Bother down here until I get her killed, because that's just fire and poison's a combo I don't care for. Yeah, it'll all come in due time, but still, I'd rather see you get it quicker. I want my friend Paul to be one of them big famous Twitch stars, like PewDiePie, but less racist. Good deal. Cool. Cool, cool, cool.
Still on the road. Sorry, this is... He became my nephew, in fact. If only my brother soon.
That should make things a little nicer here. Yeah, it's a weird time, man. But, I mean, if you can be positive like that, good on ya. Man, that sounded not like I wanted to sound. I guess good on you for being positive? You get what I mean, man. I'm trying not to sound like a dick, but it definitely in my head, what I just said sounded dickish. Big old poison boy. Come on, come down here, chase me through poison. This whole area is just like a horrible F you to the player. In a fun way. And we haven't even gotten to remotely the worst of it. Get back up here. Now, either this is the covetous demon, which I'm afraid of, but not very. He's kind of an easy boss, or it's a bonfire. Let's find out. Covetous demon. Tell me, Paul. You look like anybody you can think of. That's rough. That's not what I meant. You know, I thought as a big old Star Wars nerd, you'd get Jabba the Hutt. Does Rachel not get along well with her mom, or is she just the kind of person who has that sort of humor? Okay. Yeah, apparently even in development, they were joking and calling it the Jabba the Hutt boss. I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night, because it is almost 4, and unlike you, I just can't stay up till 5. But it's been fun, man. Thanks for hanging out. And thank you, the viewer, for watching. Yep, catch you later, Matt. Bye.